Hello, everyone. Stay tuned to your Daily Grace Inspiration message on Feeding on Jesus. Today's Bible verse for meditation is taken from the book of Romans, chapter 8, verse 37. The word reads, "Yet in all those things we are more than conquerors through Him who loved us." I read that again. "Yet in all things we are more than conquerors through Him who loved us." Amen. The theme for reflection today is victory over every challenging situation in your life. Amen. Amen. Brethren, if God's word says that we are more than conquerors through Christ, then we are. We are not going to become, we already are. We may be experiencing some failures or setbacks in life right now, but only good will come out of our situations, because God says that in all things we are more than conquerors. We have the victory. Yes, we have the victory over the challenges we have. You see, God has placed us in Christ, whom He has exalted in the highest place in the universe. We are not trying to get to victory ground. We are already on victory ground. We don't confess God's word to get victory. We confess His word because we already have the victory. We don't fight for victory, but we fight from victory because we're standing on victory grounds. The devil will try to steal our victory. He will come against us with lies and fears and cause us to be conscious of our failures, weaknesses, and symptoms in areas such as our health. But we are not trying to be healed. We are already healed because God's word declares that by His stripes we are healed. Brethren, the moment you accept Jesus as your Savior, you are born again, and the new person inside you is more than a conqueror. You are already on victory ground, and you have victory over every challenging situation in your life. Amen. Amen. Brethren, believe God's promises for you, that when you accept Him, you are a conqueror and you are an overcomer. Amen. Share this video. Stay blessed. Click on the email address displayed and get in touch. We really want to celebrate your birthdays on Feeding on Jesus platform. Send through your prayer requests, your testimonies, and whatsoever. Shalom, shalom. Bye-bye.